You know, traditionally, a mogul is somebody that's powerful, got money, Jay-Z, Diddy, but it's about what you do with that money. Like, how do you impact the people around you? Mm-hmm. See, everybody can get money, everybody can be a boss, but what you doing for the people that's around you?
Right.
So for me, it was just about how can I be a boss and create more bosses around me? Mm-hmm. So that's why, you know, we named acronyms Men of Good Understanding Leadership. So we bosses, we making money, we entrepreneurs, but how can we create a lane for a future generation? You know, I got nieces, nephews, little cousins. I want them to be able to
for the see future leaders.
Exactly. It starts from when you're young, preparing yourself. Like y'all already
for
know.
This moment, yep.
Preparing yourself for when that time comes. Like, everybody want to be a ball player, but what you doing when the fourth quarter coming?
Yep.
You know what I mean? Shot clock coming down. Are you prepared for that moment? Are you practicing? Are you in the gym? Are you really going hard? So that's what it's about. And persistence is a journey.
It. Yeah.
You got somebody will tell it. You no. Doors gonna shut in your face. You're gonna get 100 no's before that one.
You get that one, yeah.
Exactly.